Opposition leader Dr. Mukul Sangma has said that there should be a probe into the recent surrender of General Secretary of the proscribed Nutrep National Liberation Council HNLC Chester Phil Thankyou. The government and the investigating authorities soon find out and the opposition will press for that, Dr. Sangma said. The opposition leader also asked who has authorized to talk to the HNLC, even as he stated that it has to be found out whether it was a politician who had been talking to them all these years and they become a facilitator. According to Dr. Sangma, the law is very clear and nobody has luxury of having the freedom to talk to any member of the banned outfit and then say they don't have any nexus.
We'll have to find out. They should investigate whether he was in talk with these guys all these years or whether they have used them also during last election. We should find out. You see, government has to be very clear about the stand they have. What is the stand of the present government? Let them make it public. Let them make it public. Till now they have not made it public. Have they?
No.
Yeah, with complete clarity. That's why who is authorized to talk to them also has to be found out. Whether it was a politician who was talking to them all these years and then they became a facilitator. Then if that is so, then what is the ultimate fallout vis-a-vis the law because of talking to someone who belongs to a banned outfit? You know, you look at the law, law is very clear. Nobody has the luxury of having that freedom to talk to any member of the banned outfit and say that, no, I have no nexus. You know, if they are talking, then they will have nexus. So we'll have to find out that. The government should find out, the investigating authorities find out. We will press for that. What was the stand of the government then? I have not heard about the stand of the government with complete clarity, of the present government. Okay. But our stand was very clear. We maintain with consistency that all the members of the banned outfits or the terrorist organization, whether it is GNLA or HNLC or whichever, must take the advantage of the offer of the government to withdraw themselves from the organization to which they belong to and take advantage of the offer of the government to surrender and assimilate themselves with the national mainstream. That is the stand of the government. It has been consistent. Was there any inconsistency about the stand of the government then? No. Therefore, we saw, everybody, withdrawing from their respective organizations, then taking advantage of the offer of the government, surrendering, and then engaging themselves in the productive rehabilitation exercise, which included, various training program, counseling, skill training, and many of them are now getting productively employed. Self-employed, what I mean is. Now, this offer was available for all. Did we say that this offer is not available to HNLC or members of HNLC? Was anybody saying that? They wanted a special treatment that is not available. That was not available. That was the stand of the government. Whether it was for Sohan, whether it was for whoever, this is not available. Special treatment not available. That was the stand of the government. They had to withdraw from their respective organizations and surrender before the authorities and avail the benefit of the packages that was being offered by the state government and assimilate themselves with the national mainstream. There was no lack of consistency.